Yeah, there's a kind of a weird black band at the bottom, but
it's okay.
Thank you.
Zero viewers. I guess Jackie dropped out.
Right.
We have one viewer.
Thank you.
I don't know who it is.
I don't know.
Yep.
But that's good. Somebody made it in.
Yep. Yep. Zero viewers.
Nope. You're done. Okay.
One viewer.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Julia's recital. I'm glad you're here on a Friday, beautiful Friday night. Mm-hmm. I'm sure you have your phones off and all that stuff. So before we begin, we'll start with a moment of prayer. So let's bow together. Father, we do thank you for this occasion. We thank you especially for Julia and what she's meant to all of us as she's been here at Roberts and to her family and friends. We do pray her blessing on her, especially tonight, all the accompanists and everything that happens. And we give you glory for it in Jesus' name.
So is the viola part next?
Yes, it's viola.
Yeah.
We lost a viola.
We dropped a viola. Gotta keep this going. We're live.
I guess she has to get her viola tuned.
Yeah, I would think.
Maybe first week, sure. It's all set. What happened to the flower sensor, says she said? We knew they were supposed to be delivered here to the hall. Flowers.
Still driving around
the room. Well, I don't know. Took him to the other room.
Yeah.
It's just intermission. This whole thing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, we lost a viewer.
What? No, not now.
A bad egg. Yeah.
Oh.
All right. Yeah. They're getting ready. Is that? Oh, yeah, Susan's there.
Yes, Susan.
And maybe his mom and maybe his dad.
Oh,
yeah, I think that's, they have cats for four.
They, those four said they were going to try to connect them. Could be, yeah. So, I
should we put this up
in
front of the live stream?
I was wondering that, actually.
What?
A live stream.
Yeah. Put that in
here,
front.
Here, do you want to? Okay, you want to?
I don't know if that's going to work.
Right, just don't knock the stand. What happens?
So they can see the
brief intermission.
I don't know. I don't know if they can see that.
Keep the background music to the stream.
I don't know.
Intermission music.
And then.
Yeah, like some elevator music. The Jeopardy music.
Yeah. I don't know.
There we go.
coming out and seeing me, and thank everybody for helping out, especially Dorothy. She did a lot. So I have one more piece for you, and this has kind of been a piece that has grown with me as I've been throughout college. I've played it, I've picked it up. As I learn new skills, I'm like, okay, I can play this better now. This is good. and this piece is called Nina by Pergolesi. Gotta make sure I got the composer right. Can't be awkward. Okay. So enjoy.
Is that it?
I think that was it.
All right.
Okay. All right.